my love friends, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kat, and if you are new here, welcome. If you're old, welcome back. I'm in Disney Springs right now. I am currently right outside of World of Disney. So yeah, no park vlog today, but today's gonna be more like a sit-down-y kind of, it's gonna be a vlog, but it's gonna be like a sit-down-y kind of life update vlog for y'all, because I honestly have not posted in forever. So that Magic Kingdom vlog probably came out of nowhere, and there are many reasons for that. It is Friday, so I got paid yesterday. I got myself a pumpkin cream cold brew because Halloween is like next week and this flavor is gonna be gone soon, which I mean, it is what it is. So I am going to the Ariba's Crystal Workshop because I need to get a tiara for my birthday. Even though my birthday is like a month and 15 days away, I want to do a princess photo shoot in Magic Kingdom sometime in the upcoming weeks. So yeah, I want a tiara for that. I also am gonna go into World of Disney later after I get my tiara and probably get a pin box again. Look at some pins, look at the other merchandise, because I honestly haven't gotten any of the 50th merchandise because I've been so like tight on my money. And I'm like, you work at Disney, you don't have 50th merchandise, which is like my attitude of it. And then we're gonna go to Raglan Road, which is when I'm gonna do the sit down life update for y'all. We're gonna sit outside, we're gonna listen to some Irish music, I'm gonna get a cider, probably some french fries. And yeah, it's gonna just be a nice, chill night in Disney Springs. I haven't been to Disney Springs since my parents came down at the beginning of September, because I don't like spending money. And honestly, it's Friday night, didn't really feel like going to the parks, and this is where we are. So yeah, if you like this video, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, and we're gonna have a great night. Only one good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you raining on my life. Okay, so I got a tiara. Literally, it was like the first one I wanted. It's rose gold, which is my color, and I got my birthstone with it. So I am super, super excited. And yeah, so now I'm gonna go into World of Disney and see what I can find here. Yeah. There's a lot going on in here. Honestly, it's a good time. We're gonna go over the pins and then we're gonna look at the 50th stuff. But if I don't see anything that I'm in love with, I'm not getting it. But I am getting a mystery box.
Because if I would do this.
Okay. So I've been at Raglan Road for like a hot minute. They were doing music and it was way too loud to even think about recording anything. So I'm definitely going to record my unboxing for my mystery pin boxes right now. And then I'll get into my life update. I ordered french fries and then I ordered wings and the music is loud again, but that's fine. It's not live, so I can talk louder. So yeah, let's see what four pins I got this time, and I really hope none of them are the ones that I got already. Also, Raglan Road is my favorite pop-up property. Fun facts with Kat, it's my cousin's wedding weekend that I could not get off for because program stuff. So yeah, I felt I should go to an Irish pub. It feels small. I don't know what it is. Oh my gosh, it's the little tiki dude. It's the tiki dude. Yes, okay. I'm excited now. Hopefully it's different. I don't know what this one is. Actually, no, I think I do know. Oh my gosh. And what's this little dude? I don't know who this is. I'm so upset. Why am I such a... It's a little... I think it's another Epcot thing. Someone tell me what this is, because like I know what this is, but like I don't know. All Other box. So I just ordered another cider because why not? It's a treat yourself kind of day. My boss did not want to function with me, it's fine.
Oh,
I know what one is, and I'm very, very happy. Oh yes, it's Madame Leota. It is Madame Leota, which means I've gotten 5 out of the 10. I've gotten half of them in 3 boxes. I hate my best friend for getting me on 2 pins, but guess who's lucky now? Hey, all right, let's see what the last one is. I think I know what this is too. I think it's Alice. It feels like Alice. It's Alice.
Yes,
I haven't gotten any duplicates yet. I am so excited. The next one is gonna have to wait till next payday, which will be next Thursday, but you know what? It's fine. I've gotten 6 out of the 10 50th anniversary with 2 pins. I can't even. It's amazing. And I'm just so excited right now. Like, I honestly thought like I was gonna get duplicates, but like I know the next 2 boxes I could get duplicates and like I'll be okay with it. Like, I got Madame Leota and Alice, and those are like the ones that I wanted. And I got Figment and Remy, my first one, and then I got this dude, and I know who this is, but I don't know his name, and it's bothering me, so please tell me who this is. Yeah. Also, I love how I yell at my friends for spending money on pins, but here I am buying $40 worth of pins right now. It's fine. Everything's fine. So, life update, because you know it's been about 4 months since I've uploaded since I moved down here, when I promised y'all I'd be updating regularly, which just didn't happen because life is a thing. So where were we? Okay, June, I moved down here. I started working for the company and it was amazing. Also, I can't wait for my like actual hair to grow out more, because like as much as I love this this look, because of the hair that is natural is like up here, and then the hair that is not is like all down here. I can't wait for my natural hair to be all of this, because I think I'm done dyeing my hair. I like missed my natural hair color, and it's really cute. Okay, I'm on a tangent again. So June, I moved down here, started working for the company. Fun fact of Kat, I don't think I ever did a role or location reveal. I think I recorded a location reveal, but I never like uploaded it because it was like 2 minutes and it was really, really short. So when I got my itinerary, my location was Death, so Animal Kingdom Lodge. Fun facts with Kat, for recreation cast members, we are regionalized, which is absolutely amazing. I get to work at so many different resorts. I'm in 5 different resorts. If you count Dackel as 2 resorts, it is 6, because there's the Jumbo side and the Kidani side. But we overlap so much that I count that as 1 location. So I work at Animal Kingdom Lodge, I work at Coronado Springs, and I work at 2 of the 3 All-Stars, because All-Star Sports has not reopened yet. So yeah, it is great. I am part of the biggest region in Walt Disney World, I believe. I believe we are the biggest. So yeah, there's different regions. There's the Sassagula region, which is... thank you so much! Which is Saratoga Springs, Old Key West, and Port. There's Crescent Lake, which is Fort Rock, Yacht Beach. And then there's the Beam, which is Granville, Poly, Contemporary. Then there's Fort, which is Fort Wilderness and Wilderness Lodge. Then there's Skyliner, which is all the Skyliner resorts, so Caribbean Beach, Art of Animation, Riviera, Pop. I feel like I'm missing one. And then there's Death Made of Star, which is Animal Kingdom Lodge, Coronado Springs, All Star Music, All Star Movies, All Star Sports. Which is great because I get all types of different guests. I get the deluxe guests, I get the moderate guests, and I get the value guests. And I love my job so much. I'm so excited for these. It is so much fun. But I didn't always have that thought about it. It took me until about September to really feel like I actually belonged here, which I don't think anybody really talks about when doing their DCP. They kind of find the fit right away and everything works. And I think a part of me was because I wanted to be in a park so badly. I wanted to be in a park. I would do anything to be in a park, and I wasn't in a park. And I think that affected me so, so much. Like, so much more than I thought it would. And it kind of like hurt my self-esteem, to say the least. So June, when I moved down here, right away me and my friends, we like hopped onto it. We went to Universal, we got Universal passes. I've been to Universal about 6 times, I think, since I moved down here. So I have paid for my pass itself at this point. Like, it is definitely worth it for me. I'm going to be going to Universal more now that I know I'm staying in Florida. A lot of it was Disney. Going to Disney, because also for until September I had my truck and the gas was not worth it for me, and I never had the same day off as my friends. Like, even right now, all my friends are working. I don't have the same day off as my friends because we all work at the parks, and their busy days are our kind of slow days because, you know. July came and life kind of went to shit. Life kind of went, you know, to... Thank you. So July came and life kind of went to... It didn't go well. A lot of things happened within my friend group. A lot of things happened to me personally, which I'm not going to get into. And it just wasn't a time. It really wasn't, and I wasn't about it, and I honestly contemplated going back to New York so many times from July to August. Actually, even from July to September, I was like, this is not the fit for me, like, I don't have any friends. In reality, I have, like, 2 really, really good friends, and then I have all my coworkers, which is a new development. Like, we're all really good friends now. It wasn't for a while, so I'm still in the habit of saying I have 2 really, really good friends. When, in all honesty, I probably have about 15 really, really good friends. You know, my friends from work and all that. Which is good. It's a good time. But it affected me a lot. Like, it didn't... Like, I didn't want to go to work some days because of the stuff going on. And it honestly hurt me more than it needed to help me, and it really, really hurt my self-esteem. This is probably why I wasn't vlogging from June to now, because it just wasn't a thing. And then August came around, and extensions came, and I said to myself I was going to apply for extension, and I waited. I didn't apply for an extension right away like some of my friends did. And then my friends started to hear back and they got accepted for extensions, and I decided I should apply. If I don't apply, I'm going to regret not applying for an extension, and it's going to hurt me more than it's going to help me. offered back within like the first week that they got extensions, and I literally applied the day that extension offers were going out. So then I had a 2 week wait, and then I got my extension acceptance. I got it when I was at work, so I found it on break, and I cried. And at that point, I knew that I needed to stay here, and that I needed to stay here forever. Then August was insane. We were going back and forth about whether we were staying in Disney housing for our extensions, whether or not we were moving off property for extensions. I think we've all come to the conclusion that we're staying on property for extensions, which is good. I need to save money, so I don't have the money to move out right now. I also don't know what's going to happen with that when I go full time, but we'll figure it out when we get there. I have till June, it's not a big deal. September came, my parents came, and then I had other extension opportunities to apply for, and I didn't get any of them. One being for the new Star Wars hotel, for opening team. That one kind of hurt a lot. I don't know. Y'all know that Star Wars is like my big thing. Whenever I do trivia at resort, like when I do the Star Wars stuff, like that's my go-to. And like that I didn't get it kind of hurt, but I'm so used to hearing no, and I think everything worked out the way it needed to. So my parents came to visit in September. It was great. I didn't realize how much I missed them until they came down. It was a great time. That was a crazy busy week for me, because I had all opening shifts. I had 2 days off, but I had all opening shifts, so I could go to the parks with my family in the afternoon and all that. And it was just go, 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 go. And then at that point, that was when we opened All Star Music. So then hours got extended, and it was insanity. But it was great. It was so much fun, and it was the excitement of reopening a resort that has been closed since March of last year was insane. So then September came and went, and then it's October now, and I needed a reason to, I was sitting in my room one day, and I basically said, I need to start creating content again, because being creative makes me happy. Yes, being in Disney makes me happy, but being creative makes me unconditionally happy. And I decided that I needed to go back to school, and for the first time in a long time, when I said I wanted to go back to school for something creative, everybody has been 100% on board, which is absolutely amazing. Also, if any of my family members are watching that don't know that I'm going back to school, hi, I'm going back to school next semester to get my grades up, and then hopefully I'm going to go full-time, transfer to UCF, and it's going to be a great time. I'm going to get my bachelor's in event management, event planning, and then I'm going to get my master's in themed experience. It's a long story short, Disney has my heart, Disney has my soul, Disney will have me for as long as the company wants me, because I don't plan on leaving anytime soon. I hope to grow within the company. I would love to do some amazing creative things for the company one day, and I already get to do something creative. It's a project I'm working on, and I am so excited about it, and I will tell y'all about it like a couple months down the road after it actually happens. There'll be a reflection video on that, because my leadership team is amazing, and I am so excited working on something, and that's something I'm trying to figure out too, because I didn't have a big project to work on when I decided, hey, I'm going to start doing YouTube again, and now I have a big project to work on, and I'm going back to school in January, but like, that big project will be over by January, so it'll be fine. Like, I'll be able to like big project will be over by the time I get back to school, which is good. So I'm going to figure things out content-wise, figure things out project-wise. But yeah, I am super, super excited about CAT because it's just insane. It is absolutely insane. And I am so, so, so excited right now. I really hope y'all can hear me because my allergies have been acting up, and I really think I probably have a cold too, which isn't a big deal. But my voice is like deeper than it needs to be, and especially on days that I'm working more, I'm like, hi everyone, and I'm like really, really perky, which is me, but like at the same time, I go up an octave when I'm really sick. That is pretty much where I'm at right now. I finally settled into place with where I am living. I am finally settled with my friends. One of my friends has a dog living in their room now, which is great. That helps a lot. I didn't realize how much I needed like animals in my life, but I kind of knew that. But yeah, so it is absolutely insanity. Everything is amazing, and we are in a really, really good spot right now. Even one of my coworkers, one of my lifeguard friends, we were on break together the other day for like a couple minutes, and he was talking to me, and he goes, you know, this is the first, he's like, you seem really, really happy and healthy right now. And I go, thank you, but like, if you're watching this, and you probably are, because I'm going to post this on my Instagram, thank you, because that honestly meant the world to me. I spent so much time on my program not happy for like the first couple months because I didn't know what I wanted to do and I didn't feel like I belonged. So the fact that I look so happy and healthy meant the absolute world to me because I needed to hear that. I needed the confirmation that even though in my heart I knew that was where I belonged, I needed to hear it from one of my friends. And the fact that I did was absolutely amazing. I had applied for a trainer position within my region, and I did not get it. So I had a lot of no's in the past like month and a half, and the fact that I got a big yes to do something makes me so unbelievably happy. And yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. Like I said, it was just gonna be a short life update kind of vlog. I'll show you my tiara. I have to put the gem in it because the gem is different. But like, the gem goes like right here, which is absolutely amazing and my birthday, and I'm so, so excited. And my mom is probably laughing right now because when I was like a kid, I always wanted one of the Disney tiaras, and I was like, no. Well, I bought one for myself, and then my little December stone. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my night in Springs. I might take some Instagram pictures. I might do some TikToks, but that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Cheers.